iron storage in the body. Serum fairy tan. Alan B. Dialysis fluid has glucose, electrolytes, and purified water. True. Of the dialysis machine to perform the job of the kidneys. For what is the abbreviation for hemoglobin? HGB or HB? HGB or HB5, what function does the dialysis machine perform? It removes waste, it balances the salt and water levels in the body. It balances the salt and water levels in the body. 6. What section of the kidney sends urine drops into the renal pelvis? The calyx. 7. How often is dialysis needed? 3 or 4 times. most dialysis patients connected to a dialysis machine, using the tube that is connected to the machine and the patient artery. 9. What do the physicians measure before starting dialysis? Creatinine level. Creatinine levels are high, it can be an indicator of kidney disease. For adults, dialysis is recommended when estimated glomerular filtration rate, GFR, levels reach approximately 10.0 milliliters per minute. Your physician can help you understand your GFR level, which is based on a lab test called creatinine. Creatinine levels in the blood can vary depending on age, race, and body size. A creatinine level of greater than 1.2 for women and greater than 1.4 for men may be an early sign that the kidneys are not working properly. As kidney disease progresses, the level of creatinine in the blood rises. acid concentrate is used to mix dialysate? 8. True 11. What are the types of kidney disease? Acute and chronic 12. Acute and chronic 12. The term LDO is known as large dialysis organization 13. Who set the quality assurance guidelines? Association for the Advancement of Medical Instrumentation, Joint Commissions on Healthcare Organizations, the regional ESRD networks for. Regional ESRD networks 14. When a large amount of blood is lost that could cause death is known as exsanguination.